and a vibrant atmosphere has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
We're getting the ball forward.
Crossed accurately towards the far post. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, what a piece of skill this is. It had everything, agility, technique and power. It's a great goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Could play it in. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Well, that attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Berg. How can he take them on and beat them? Targets available, cross comes in. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Pretty simple for the keeper. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. So a throw in here. They've regained possession. Well, he fancied his chances, but shame about the finish ultimately. It is a decent looking attack here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Lopez. Jay. Well, the attack looks promising. That's a nice looking ball. Well, he almost nodded that one in. Watanabe. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Chance to attack using wit. And crossed in the direction of the back post. But goalkeeper's ball, disappointingly for them. Well, very close to half-time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a tight game so far, but they've just had that little bit more quality on the ball, particularly in midfield, where they've just started to take control. They'll be fairly happy going in at half-time if it stays like this.
And a chance for him on the flank. And it's played into the centre. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Corner coming up. And there's the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Now with Messi. With options at the back post here. Terrific save. And a poor ball. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. Second half excitement to come, we hope, here at the Bernabeu. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Just the challenge that was required. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
Lopez. Jay. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Norton. This could be the equaliser, but oh, what an important save! How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
Who can they pick out? Not really the ideal clearance. Well, they can keep possession now. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. So, a half an hour remaining. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And a fine cross. Well, nothing untoward happened. Watanabe. And fed forwards. Chance here. Well, far too much on that particular cross. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Jay. It's with Duarte. Tam. A chance maybe from the wide position. And the ball is loose. Well, a great save, and then hanging on to the ball.
Well, you have to say the first save was a brilliant stop. Then she got a bit lucky when it came back to her, but great goalkeeping.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. He continues his run. Nicely saved. So the corner played into the box. And the problem not completely solved. And options in the centre. And he takes it away. Well, shortly we'll hear the final whistle. The home side with the lead. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Yeah, just about edging it overall. It's been a really tight game, hasn't it? Chances at a premium, and you have to praise their defending in that regard. Just got to see out the final few minutes now. No silly mistakes at the back.
And just missing the target.
Well, they're at least making chances. Now they need to be more clinical.
Jay. Almeida. And with that, the attack fizzles out. How can they find a late leveller? This could square the game, but no, he's gone and missed it.
Well, what a huge moment that could prove to be. They're running out of time here.
And a chance to level it. Oh, did so well to deny him. Making sure nothing came of it. And if you're wondering about added time... Oh, what an opportunity! And foiled by the post. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay, and look how quickly he reacts. That's great awareness from him.
They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. Well, the ball rolling again here. The first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes. Magnificent defending.
Well, this is such a good watch. Both teams have played their part in a great game with plenty of good forward play. I'm sure we'll see more goals before the end.
Well, the attack looks promising. Oh, excellent diving stop. Corner kick played in. Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted. Jay. This looks promising out wide. That's a useful cross. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Perfect tackle. Watanabe. Shepherd. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Well, a powerful effort, but just wide. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Superb block. Watanabe. Well, they're certainly thinking about a winner. There to take it away. He's found a pocket of space. And the keeper stretching to deny him. And the teams are level. And every corner counts at this juncture. Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. Loves to attack from the wide areas. But nothing comes of it. And strong play here. Well, no stopping him. And the cross smuggled away. And the referee brings this contest to an end. It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Took you so long, where only fools go. I shook the angel and you. Now I'm rising from the ground.